Harvard Pilgrim is a not-for-profit health services company. We have footprint in Connecticut, Massachusetts, Maine, and New Hampshire. When the Affordable Care Act was put in place, one of the underlying themes was we also want to make the infrastructure from a technology standpoint more seamless. Information that's shared is going to be the differentiator in how these provider systems can succeed in a very, very tight and competitive marketplace. The challenge with some of the providers is how do I engage the member and perform a more comprehensive assessment across all the different conditions a member has. Harvard Pilgrim works with Quest and Inovlon to roll out the data diagnostics component. A doctor who is evaluating a patient can open up an iPad real-time, request a report on that member. The data request goes to Quest. Quest furnishes a report back to the provider real-time saying the member has XYZ condition. So the provider is able to assess the member more comprehensively. Here is an opportunity. As the doctors are used to already requesting lab panels, to just leverage the same system that is in place. The biggest advantage of having Quest in this relationship is the service model, the relationship they have with provider system. I, as a payer, do not have to have a ground game because Quest does it for us and provide a DDX report to the provider. Our members are healthier. The cost is contained for the members, for the payers, for the provider systems.